Soulja Boy really didn't make a lot of people, man. Like, a lot of people came out that Soulja Boy camp.
Yeah, a lot of people, you know, all that YouTube shit, man, you know, like.
That's all him.
All that YouTube shit, man, that was Soulja. I remember I was hollering at his manager, Mike, like, he telling me about this YouTube shit way back. You know, like, Boosie, I'm telling you, woo, woo, me and Soulja was on the road, we was getting money.
What the public sees is Soulja Boy. And what they don't get to see is DeAndre Way.
I don't know much about the early years. He didn't really come into our life till he was 12 years old. I know he wimped out a lot of things.
Everything you see is just me, just from me and what I did on my own. It ain't no mentor.
He had a hard time growing up.
Peanut butter jelly sandwiches, nigga, you know what I'm saying? It come from Section 8.
Been fine.
If a guy like that worked in hood, that mean I can come up the same way.
A year ago, I met you, low key. You just probably don't remember. I wasn't nobody a year ago, you know what I'm saying?
There's a lot of things you gave the game, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we knew about ringtone, but people really start mastering how to get money on the internet because of what you did.
How many ladies out there looking for a surgery?
Open the gateway to look at things differently, not just making music, but how can I monetize what I'm already doing?
Music changed my life. I recorded Crank Down with a $15 mic from Walmart. 25,000 a show, nigga, in the streets. No deal, no nothing.
I had to go get the cash. All them niggas were hating on me.
What he saw was real.
Soulja Boy, wasn't it? Why me crank it? Why me go? Why me crank that Soulja Boy? That Superman? That all? Now why me you? Crank that Soulja Boy? 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 Now what?
Went diamond, 10 million. And I ain't spent the publishing or nothing with nobody. No sales with nothing. All 100% of the money came to me. That's why niggas was so mad at me.
Those boys whack. Hey, music whack.
I'm about to tell y'all right now.
Boy, it's my view.
That's the nigga right there. I'm proud of him. I'm proud of you, so proud of you. Remember, proud of you.
Sometimes I still be thinking, I'm gonna wake up tomorrow. And it's just gonna be a dream. It still ain't hit me. I'm still dreaming, nigga. This shit a dream. This shit ain't real to me. I can't believe this shit. I can't.